Daddy!
Hey there. Can we help?
We?
Is that an elephant?
Bobby!
Is that a monkey?
That's George. That's Anna.
Any way I can thank you, mister?
Well, can I use your phone?
I guess she's about 2 tons. That's right, and I'll have to pay you later. I left town unexpectedly. Well, it's a long story.
One more. Two.
Is, I found a freight company that will ship Kayla back home. The bad news is they charge by the pound, and they can't come until tomorrow.
Well, then it looks like we've got house guests. They're having a pretty good time. Your turn, Ted.
Me? Oh, no. No. Jumping into hay from a great height is not my idea of... Whoa!
Ooh. Hey, that wasn't so bad.
Oh. Okay, I could live without that, though.
Those are dirty. They should be washed and sanitized and pasteurized and... These are amazing. It's like there's a party in my mouth.
We're jumping out of time. We're running with the wind, but there's no finish line. We're getting lost along the way, and everything is fine. Just step outside ourselves, and suddenly we see this is where we ought to be. Everything is fine, just taking one step at a time to notice life along the way. Hey, everything is fine, one step at a time to find our way to the heart of the day.
Since, well, probably the week I first met George. Remember? Yes. Peekaboo. Chased by a rhino. Bitten by giant bugs. Good times.
The paper's here.
George loves the comics.
Be my guest.
Oh my gosh. Look. They've got a story about Kayla. Animal Park. Kayla came from the California Animal Park? And these other two elephants are her brother and sister?
before, didn't you, George? That's why you brought us to California. So Kayla could see her family.
Hey, look! They've got a picture of you and George, too!
Huh? Elephant Nappers at Large? What? That's impossible! I called! It was taken care of!